The telecom support aligns with its Ambition 2025 strategy, focusing on the sustainability and health of populations it serves. For these students at Makerere University, empowering them to make proper decisions that can propel their economic independence is vital. MTN is enabling the Prime Time Limited Group to concentrate more on its core mission of cultivating a health-informed and drug-free student body.
As many of you heard that the Vice Chancellor revealed that there's about 1,000 students who have lost their education because of sports betting. We put up right here at Prime Time, we speak to them about the importance of education, the importance of overcoming addictions, addictions to alcohol, addictions to sports betting, addictions to drugs. We speak to them to...
The drive, among others, seeks to cultivate a culture of embracing the dynamism that the young generation finds itself in. This enables such projects to position themselves to embrace any available opportunities.
So when we came to them, we in the partnership, we identified their challenge as a public address system, which they always have to hire every Saturday. So that is became our interest, and we're able to partner with them.
25 projects were recently selected during the groundbreaking initiative tailored to create a lasting impact on youth, women, persons with disability, and the underserved communities.